activos de coronavirus entre Tenerife, Gran Canaria y Fuerteventura. Las
latest developments, a hotel in Tenerife in Spain's Canary Islands has been locked down.
Yeah, me too, man.